Some 30-odd years ago when I was 3, my sister, a couple years older than me, we'd get to go down to the old shapery on the north side of downtown Chicago. My dad worked the door with a wide open hand, tuxedoed and tailored, a most handsome man. My mother auditioned to sing with the band, the most beautiful girl in the room. All the performers who came there to play, Sinatra and Bennett and young Mel Torme, they'd hang from the rafters, my father would say, on those magical nights at the Shea.